What time is it?
DT7.
Okay.
Could be here soon. One more minute.
What star is that?
Okay.
What star is that?
North? No. Oh, you told me the name. Yeah, I forgot.
Arcturus.
Right. Okay. DT8. Okay, get ready. It should come up very soon.
Yeah. Yep.
No, that's not it.
Yes, it is. It is too.
Okay. There we go. I got it. But it's not going to be over the moon.
No.
I shot the camcorder so you can see it moving. Wow, it's pretty high up.
Are you recording?
Yeah. That was pretty cool. I stopped the camcorder, it's moving really fast. And where's the moon? There's the moon. And straight up.
About the same brightness as Jupiter.
Probably.
Same color.
Probably.
What do you mean probably? It is.
There we go. ISS and Jupiter on the same screen.
Oh. Maybe it's, Nate, maybe it's going to cross right.
That would be really cool.
It's going to be left.
We're going to try a nice focus for a second. Nope, can't see anything. Okay.
Wow.
That would be pretty awesome. Still recording. I'm doing Google Sky Map now. Let's see. Oh, right behind the trees now.
Well, that's fine. Just
a little bit. Hey, that. It's sometimes mysterious.
Well,
Ghana. Can't see it anymore.
Well,
now let's move it towards. The moon?
Yeah.
It should have been that way.
Yeah.
Turn it out. So, that's why he's a little bit off. All right, there we go. Night mode. It's just a night mode.
All right, but it's still. Well, okay.
Hold on. And Paris.
Yeah.
And Paris right here.
Right there.
Ah, that's very nice.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Hold on. I want to see.
You'll have to read.
Polaris.
Here, let me see.
I want Antares.
No, Arcturus.
Arcturus.